تركتهم. हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे. सो आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल, इट्स क्लियर, द वॉइस इज क्लियर. यू कैन ऑल हियर मी? जयो राधा माधवा कुंज विहारी, माधवा कुंज विहारी, गोपी जना गिरिवर धारी, गोपी जना गिरिवर यशोदानंदना व्रज जन रंजना, यशोदानंदना व्रज जन रंजना, यशोदानंदना व्रज जन रंजना, यशोदानंदना व्रज जन रंजना, यमुना
Gracias.
परमहंस परिव्राजक आचार्य अष्टोत्तर शतशिष्य महावीर चरणारविंद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्रील प्रभुपाद की समवेत गौर भक्ति वृंद की निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल। ओम अज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूप कदा मायं ददाति स्वपदान्तिकम्। वन्देहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतपदकमलं श्रीगुरुं वैष्णवांश्च श्रीरूपं साग्रजातं सहगण रघुनाथान्वितं त्वं सजीवं साद्वैतं सावधूतं परिजनासहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधाकृष्णपदां सहगण ललिता श्रीविशाखान्वितांश्च। नमयों विष्णुपादाय कृष्णपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्तस्वामीनिति नामिने। नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देशतारिणे। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे नमः। हे कृष्णा करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगत्पते गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमस्ते। तप्त कांचन गौरंगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी विशुभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रिय। नीलाचल निवासाय नित्याय परमात्मने बलभद्र सुभद्राभ्यं जगन्नाथाय ते नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। मुखं करोति वाचालं पंगुर्लंगायते गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवं श्रीचैतन्य ईश्वरं श्रीगुरु दिनतारिणं। जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद। जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद। जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद। श्री चैतन्य चरितामृत मध्य लीला फोर्थ चैप्टर। जस्मै दातुं चुरा खीर भांडं गोपीनाथा खीर चुरा अभि धोवयुत श्री गोपाला सदु रसन्यत्स्यन जत प्रणमात्यं माधविं नंग ततोस्मि। सो टुडे इज अ वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे। टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द अधिवास सेरेमनी ऑफ अक्षय तृतीया। Tomorrow is Akshaya Tritiya festival and Chandani Yatra begins. This is the most auspicious day in a year where no timing is been mentioned as auspicious timing. It is everything, everyone is, you know, what do you call that, you know, awaits for this time and in a devotee circle for this festival to come, and it is called Akshaya Tritiya Chandani Yatra festival. It's like Damodar festival, we have 1 month. Similarly, from tomorrow onwards, the summer festivals takes place. Summer festival of Lord Sri Krishna, summer festival of Lord Jagannath Swami. And this is a very, very auspicious day. Throughout the day, morning Suryoday, next day morning Suryoday. Everything, every moment is very auspicious. Akshay. Akshay means it never gets deteriorated, or it is always full of positivity. So Chandani Yatra is a festival in all over India, and now by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada, our founder Acharya, this day every temple of ISKCON celebrates the festival of Chandani Yatra. And today I will read and discuss a very beautiful topic with all of you. The festival which took place first time more than 800 years back. How Krishna is so merciful towards his devotee, and how Krishna takes care of his devotee. And not only that, how Krishna always protects his devotee. As Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, that Bahunam Janmana Mande Jnana Van Va Prapadyate Vasudeva Sarvamiti Samahatma Sadurlava. That after many, many births, one person realizes that Krishna is ultimate and we need to take shelter and do his lotus feet. So I am sure that all of you, my dear God brothers and God sisters, and my friends, my family, divine family, we understand that. And after many, many births, Punarupi Jananam, Punarupi Maranam, Punarupi Janani, Jatare Shayanam, Ahisangsare Bhudustare Kripa Parahiri Murare, we understood that Mukunda or Krishna or Govinda or Madhava is actually our real shelter. And devotees of the Lord are always ready to serve. So this beautiful pastime which I am going to narrate, it connects all of us with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his, you know, devotees, and mostly the relation between Krishna and Krishna's pure devotee. And especially we are going to discuss about the life of Shripad Madhavendra Puri. As Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami tells and narrates about Madhavendra Puri, that Krishna Lata Bhakti Vrikher Mool Madhavendra Puri Jar Janna Gopinath Khir Korilo Chui. So Lord Krishna stole, as we know, he is the biggest thief. Vraje Prasidhyam Navanita Choram Chauraga Ganyam Purusham Namah. So Krishna is the biggest thief. And what he does? Janma Janma Ku Papo Ku Choram. He steals all the accumulated sinful things in our heart. And what he gives? He gives love of Krishna. He gives his own love. And he steals all the negativity. Radhikasya Hridayasya Choram. He also stole the heart of Srimati Radharani. So he also stole kheer, a pot of sweet rice, for his devotee. So it is stated by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami in Chaitanya Charitamrita that this pastime, whoever hears very carefully, immediately they get the mercy of the Lord and Krishna Prem. So I congratulate all of you. You are going to get, you are already in Krishna consciousness, you are already in bliss. Let us start the journey of Shripad Madhavendra Puri by hearing Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya Lila, 4th chapter, how Krishna, you know, is so kind. Are you all ready? Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Go. So this pastime comes when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has already taken sannyas in, you know, in Katoa. Then he came to Shantipur by the guidance of Lord Nityananda. And then Nityananda Prabhu, you know, request Mahaprabhu to meet his mother in Shantipur, in the place of Advaita Acharya. And then Mahaprabhu walks with 4 devotees and he starts his journey to Sri Nilachal Dham. And he was just thinking about the Lord by obeying the order of his mother Sachi Devi, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was desiring to go to Vrindavan, but because his mother and devotees also desired the same thing. And as Krishna says that he always listens to his devotees. Aham bhakto parabhino. So Mahaprabhu, the Krishna personally, you know, he changed his ways. You know, changed his ways means he was about to go to Sri Vrindavan, but he changed the direction because devotees want. So Mahaprabhu is about, Mahaprabhu Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami says, Bhakto Gane Shuk Dite Prabhu Ravatar Jatha Jagga Taha Karena Vyavahar. So Mahaprabhu comes, Krishna comes to give pleasure to his devotees. And in that way, what happens actually, that Krishna becomes very happy and devotees also, they understand how much Krishna loves. So let's start it. So Mahaprabhu is walking towards Jagannath Puri. One by one, you know, he crosses the beautiful place of what you call Tamluk. He did his sannyas begging, and from there many other beautiful places, from Daton to Mednipur, Mahaprabhu walked, 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 and then he crossed the river called Suvarnarekha. There is a very beautiful pastime where a lot of, you know, crocodiles were there, but Mahaprabhu just chanted and danced, because the Lord, by his own example, is teaching all of us that any condition of life, we need to remember the Lord and Lord's lotus feet and Lord's kirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So, and then he reached Sri Ramuna Dham. Ramuna is a place in between Bengal and Jagannath Puri. It's around maybe 300 kilometers from Calcutta, maybe little less. And many times with our devotees, we have visited this place. It is a Vaishnav Tirtha. In Jagannath Puri, with Jagannath Puri, there are many other great places called Shridham. Ramuna is also one dham. So later what I will be telling you about the glories of this dham as well. So when Mahaprabhu reached there, there is a very beautiful discussion which is happening here. Jaya Jaya Gaura Chandra Jaya Nityananda Jaya Daita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Niladri Gavan Jagannatha Darshan Sarvabhama Bhattacharya Prabhu Ramilan Ehi Shakal Dila Sri Dasa Vrindavan Vistariya Varunice Muttama Varanan. So Krishna Das Gopinath Goswami is saying that all these beautiful pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has been described by Vrindavan Das Thakur. And because he has already narrated all these pastimes, I will be narrating those pastimes which is not been discussed there. Otherwise, unnecessarily, it will be a repetition of the same thing. So in this way, he speaks about those pastimes which Vrindavan Das Thakur has not written or not glorified. So he is glorifying and taking this opportunity, requesting Vrindavan Das Thakur to bless him. He is narrating this in a humble mood. So it is said, Ei mato Mahaprabhu cholila nila chale chari bhakto sange Krishna kirtan kautuhale. Mahaprabhu with four devotees, by chanting, Mahaprabhu started walking. Bikhala ki ek ek din ek ek gram gya, apune anek anno anilo magya. So Mahaprabhu will personally go and he will beg as a renounced, as a sannyasi. And then people will come and they will give, bhiksha or, rice, dal and all these other stuffs for to Mahaprabhu. পথে বড় বড় দানি বিঘ্ন নাহি করে তা সবারে কৃপা করি আইলা রেমুনারে। সো মহাপ্রভু হি ইজ বেকিং, বাই বেকিং অনলি হি ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি ব্লেসিং দোজ হু আর কামিং। সো দোজ হু গিভ, মহাপ্রভু ইজ গিভিং ব্লেসিং, বিকজ বাই এনি টাচ ইফ ইউ কাম ইন কন্ট্যাক্ট উইথ কৃষ্ণা ইউ উইল বি ব্লেসড। সো দ্যাটস ওয়াই ইট ইজ স্টেটেড ইন দ্য স্ক্রিপচার ইয়েন তেন প্রকারেণ। Whatever happens in any world, by hook or crook, if you come in contact with Krishna, you will be purified. Pavitram Paramidam, he is the most purest. So then he is saying, Remunate Gopinath Paramamohan Bhakti Kori Prabhutar Dara Koila Dara Shratatara Darshan Tar Padma Padme Nikat Pranam Korite Tar Pushpa Chuda Parilo Prabhu Rumathate চূড়া পাইয়া মহাপ্রভুর আনন্দিত মন বহু নিত্য গীত কইল লইয়া ভক্তগণ। সো মহাপ্রভু হোয়াট হি ডিড, বাই সিইং দিস বিউটিফুল ডিটি অফ কিচ্ছুরা, অ্যাট দ্যাট টাইম ইট ওয়াজ নট কিচ্ছুরা, ইট ওয়াজ গোপীনাথ অনলি, দিস ডিটি ইজ ভেরি স্পেশাল অ্যাকচুয়ালি। সো মহাপ্রভু হোয়াট হি ডিড, হি পুট ইজ হেড অ্যাট দ্য লোটাস ফিট অফ গোপীনাথ, অ্যান্ড ইমিডিয়েটলি হোয়াট হ্যাপেন্ড, দ্য গোপীনাথস ক্রাউন ফেল ডাউন onto the head of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Mahaprabhu, by seeing that Krishna has reciprocated, he started dancing in ecstasy with devotees. By seeing Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everyone was so happy and they all understood that he is a very special personality. By seeing him, immediately they are remembering Krishna. So in this way, Mahaprabhu spent the whole day by discussing Krishna Katha, and then Mahaprabhu stayed back in the night. Why? Raghur prabhav dekhi prema rup gun bishito hoila Gopinather bhaktashagan nana rupe priti koilo prabhur shevan সেই রাত্রে তাহা প্রভু করিল বঞ্চন মহাপ্রসাদ ক্ষীর লোভে রহিলা প্রভু তথা পূর্বে ঈশ্বর পুরি তাহারে তারে কইয়াছেন কথা সো ডিজাইরিং টু টেস্ট দ্য নেক্টেরিয়ান অমৃত কেলি মাই মাউথ ইজ অলসো ওয়াটারিং মাই রিমেম্বারিং দ্য বিউটিফুল ক্ষীর হি স্টেড ব্যাক অ্যান্ড ওয়েন শ্রী চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু টুক ইনিশিয়েশন ইন গয়া ডিউরিং দ্যাট টাইম হিজ গুরু মহারাজ ঈশ্বরপুরি হ্যাজ টোল্ড হিম হিজ গুরু মহারাজ মিনস গুরু মহাপ্রভুজ গুরুদেব ওয়াজ ঈশ্বরপুরি হিজ স্পিরিচুয়াল মহারাজ স্পিরিচুয়াল মাস্টার ওয়াজ শ্রীপাদ মাধবেন্দ্রপুরি সো অল দিস পাস্ট টাইম অফ শ্রীপাদ মাধবেন্দ্রপুরি মহাপ্রভু হ্যাজ হার্ড ফ্রম হিজ গুরু মহারাজ উইচ মহাপ্রভু স্টেইং এট রেমুনা ইজ ডিসক্রাইবিং দ্য গ্লোরিজ অফ রেমুনাজ গোপীনাথ অ্যান্ড শ্রীপাদ মাধবেন্দ্রপুরি And in this way, he starts in the night, a beautiful pastime, just like we are hearing in the night. Just think that you are in Ramuna, you are not in Calcutta, or you are not in your place, you are not in you know, anywhere in the world, you are in Ramuna. And there was no electricity, so we are sitting in the lamp, you know, ghee lamp, and Mahaprabhu is speaking, and we are all hearing. Okay, thinking, that's good. So, Khir Chora Gopinath Prasiddha Tarnam Bhakta Gane Kahe Prabhu Sheito Akhan. So, Mahaprabhu is saying this is the Khir Chora Gopinath. So, before I tell you the Khir Chora Gopinath, I will brief you this deity of Khir Chora Gopinath. How he came here, who made him. Who carved him? So in Rasikananda Prabhu, one of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu associate, he has a disciple called Kishorananda Dev Goswami. In his Shruti Sar, you know, literature, he writes a very beautiful pastime from the scriptures about Ramuna. Ramuna is a place which is actually very favorite of Lord Sri Ramchandra. Ram's Ramaniya Sthan is called Ramuna. So, Sri Ramchandra spent more than 13 years in Chitrakoot. One day he was very happy to see the cows. And by seeing his mood that he is loving these cows, Mother Sita asked that, why you are so happy with the cows? He said that when I am coming next, I won't have bow and arrow, I will be having flute. And then I will be staying with them, my name will be Gopal. Mother Sita wanted to see this form, so Lord Ramchandra carved with his bow and arrow in a beautiful black stone in a cave. Mother Sita worshipped that, and when in Agastya Muni's ashram there was some problem, so at that time Ramchandra, Sita and Lakshman left, and Brahma personally came to Chitrakoot to worship this deity of Krishna. At that time he was named as Krishna. Then more than 800 years back, Jagannath Puri's one king, Odisha's one king named Laguna Nrisinghadev, he with his wife went for a pilgrimage to Chitrakoot and came to know about this beautiful Krishna. The queen was so enchanted by the beauty of Krishna and Krishna's this form, so he bought him, you know, in the head of an elephant, which Krishna actually desired and came into his dream, in her dream, that to take me, because I have eaten a lot of fruit, milk and nuts. Every day was Ekadashi. I want anything cooked food. So you see, Krishna also likes to eat. No, he never compromises in that. So then when they were coming from Chitrakoot to Puri, by seeing lot of cows, Krishna remembered Vrindavan and wanted to stay back here in Ramuna. And then the king installed this deity and named Gopinath. So from that time, you know, few Brahmana families and, you know, cowherd people, they used to take care of this beautiful temple of Ramuna, Gopinath. He was only Gopinath. This happened more than 800 years back. So now coming back to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in this way the deity came from Chitrakoot, which has been made and installed by Sri Ramachandra. Personally, the Lord made that, the beautiful deity. So then when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, he is now narrating the beautiful pastime. So what happened? Purve Madhavendra Puri Aila Vrindavan Bhramite Bhramito Gelo Jatha Govardhan Premematto Nahitar Din Ratri Gyan Khane Uthe Khane Pade Nahi Sthanasthan Shoila Parikrama Kori Govinda Kunde Ashi San Kori Vrikhatale Ache Shandhai Boshi. So what happened actually, Sripad Madhavendra Puri appeared before Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu more than 250 years back. So he was a pure devotee of Krishna. He went to Govardhan, he did the parikrama in Govindakund, where Indra worshipped Krishna after the Govardhan festival, Leela. There he sat down and he was just chanting. A devotee's nature is, he is always enthusiastic in chanting Krishna's name. And sometimes, you know, nowadays people are telling me, you know, Prabhu, we are getting bored. And I said that how, if you are chanting Krishna's name, how you can be bored? That means there is something problem in your chanting. You are not remembering him properly. If you are remembering him properly, you will be always fresh. You will be always enthusiastic. You will be always happy, because Krishna himself is the personification of Ananda Vigraha. Ishwara Parama Krishna Satchidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govinda Sarvakarana Karana. So in this way, you know, always he was remembering Krishna. And he was not eating anything. And he was just chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Gopa baloka ek dugdho bhando loiya, ashiya ge dhori kichu bolilo hashiya. Puriye ei dugdho loiya karo tumi paan, magi kene nahi khao kiba karo dhyan. বালকের সৌন্দর্যে পুরি হইল সন্তোষ, তাহার মধুর বাক্যে গেল ভোগ আর শোক। পুরি কহে কে তুমি, কাহা তোমার বাস, কেমনে জানিলে আমি করি উপবাস। কি সুন্দর, ইউ নো, লাইক ইটস সো নাইস। বাই দ্য ওয়ে, জাস্ট ফর ইউর ইনফরমেশন, টুমোরো মর্নিং 11 o'clock, ইন অস্পিশিয়াস ডে অফ অক্ষয় তৃতীয়া, আই উইল বি স্পিকিং দ্য সেম টক in Bengali, 11 o'clock in the same year, in this I will be live also. So those who want to hear the pastime in Bengali, they are most welcome. Again, continuing. So in this way, what happened? A small boy came, and this small boy comes, and then small boy says that, oh my dear Madhavendra Puri, I got some milk, you know, yogurt for you. You please take, and why you're not asking anyone for any alms? So then he said that, how do you know that I am fasting? Then he said that, I know. So he said that, you drink and keep this pot, I will come and take it. And at that time, what happened? By seeing the beautiful form of this small boy, and I know all of you know who was this boy, right? Namo Pankaja Nabhayo, Namo Pankaja Maline, Namo Pankaja Netraya, Namaste Prankajagaya, కృష్ణాయ వాసుదేవాయ దేవకి నందనాయ చ నంద గోప కుమారాయ గోవిందాయ నమో నమః. నమో బ్రహ్మణ్య దేవాయ గో బ్రహ్మణ్య హితాయ చ జగద్రీతాయ కృష్ణాయ గోవిందాయ నమో నమః. ఇన్ దిస్ వే వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్, హీ వాజ్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్ హీ ఈజ్ సంథింగ్ స్పెషల్, హీఈస్ డిఫరెంట్. బట్ దెన్ హీ డ్రాంక్ దాట్ అండ్ దెన్ హీ వాజ్ సో సటిస్ఫైడ్ బై సీయింగ్ కృష్ణ. హీఈస్ His hunger and shok, all his lamentation went away, because it is Krishna. Om Purna Madha Purna Midat Purnat Purnat Mujachate Purnasa Purna Madaya Purnameva Vashishvate. Krishna is complete. If you just have Krishna, you will have everyone. You will have everything in your life, because satisfaction of chanting of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra and hearing Krishna consciousness is inside the heart. Then you become internally very happy. So after he drank, he was little bit, you know, sleeping. He was a bit happy and satisfied. and he was meditating. And suddenly in his dream, a small boy comes. Madhavendra Puri, you never understood who I am. I'm your Gopal. I stay here in Vrindavan, in Govardhan. And my devotees have kept me inside a bush because of the fear of the Yavana kings. I want you to bring me back and bathe me for years. I have not taken food. I have not taken bath. I want you to serve me in this way. And then immediately, Madhavendra Puri got up and he was so happy and he was crying in ecstasy. And then he was saying, Shishratre tandra hoilo bajya bikti lai Shapna dekhi shaiva kol shammakhe ashiya Ek kunje loiya gelo hati te dhoriya Kunjo dekhaiya kohe ami ei kunje roi Shiti brishti dabang nite maha dukkho pai Garamer loka niyama kado kunjo hoite Parbo dupari loiya rakho bhalo mate Ek mot kuri taha karohastapon বহু শীতল জলে করো অঙ্গ শ্রীমার্জন হরি হরি বল বহুদিন তোমার পথ করে নিরীক্ষণ কবে আসি মাধব আমা করিবে সেবন জাসি কৃষ্ণ ইজ সেইং টু মাধবেন্দ্র পুরী আই ওয়াজ ওয়েটিং ফর ইউ টু ডু দিস সার্ভিস টু এসকেভেট মি পুট মি ইন দ্য টপ অফ দ্য গোবর্ধন হিল অ্যান্ড ওয়ার্শিপ মি মেক মাই টেম্পল অ্যান্ড গিভ মি লট অফ ফুড বিকজ আই নো ইউ ক্যান ডু দ্যাট So he is saying, Krishna is saying, Tumar prema bashe kori kore shivangikar darshan diya nistaribo shakala shangshar. He is saying, I am controlled by you because you love me. So you see how Krishna is conquered by the love, simple love. Simple love, that's all. L-O-V-E. You know, sometimes we say to others, I love you. Right? You must have said many people. But unless and it is Krishna, this is not fulfilled actually. Because he is the only person who can love you, who can understand you, and who can understand you fully. Otherwise, you know, in the beginning days, we see the skin and then we say, I love you. And then later part, I hate you. Why? Because what was my expectation is not possible. Because it is a human being. But Krishna is the ultimate. Bhoktaram yajna tapasam sarvaloka maheshwaram suridam sarvabhutanam jnata mam shanti prichyate. Krishna understands us. If we tell him, Krishna, I love you. And how we can tell? By chanting the holy name of the Lord. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So then what happens? Ye yatha mam prapadyante tam sataiva bhajamya. Krishna also reciprocates with the devotee in that same way. So what he does? Here he is saying, Tumar prema bashe kori seva angika. Because I love you. So love means it is a verb. It's a kriya. It's an activity. You cannot just say I love you and you just sit down. No. Do something. Love means kriya, verb. So we need to do something. And what Krishna is saying him to do? That I am conquered by your love. And that's why I am giving you seva angikar. I am giving you service. Darshan diya nistarivo sakala sangsar. And I will be excavated by you. And by giving darshan, darshane pavitra karai tumar guna. And I will deliver this word. Nithai Guru Premanande Hari Hari Bol. Shri Gopal Nama Mor Govardhan Dhari Brajre Sthapito Ami Ihadi Kari. He is saying, I have been installed by my grandson. And who was his grandson? His grandson was, Krishna's grandson was Vajrana. He installed me. So immediately what happened? It is a very beautiful, please hear carefully. Chaitanya Charitamrita speaks. Kone krodhon kori mona koilo sthir agga palon lagi hoila sthir. By hearing this beautiful order of Krishna,
by reciprocation of Krishna, he cried in ecstasy, in love, that how merciful the Lord is and he is giving me this seva. And then he became shant by understanding now he had to do some activity for reciprocating with Krishna's love. He had to do some seva. So then what he did? He said, Pratosran kori pruvi grama madhya gela sarva loke ekatra kori kohite lagila gramer ishwar tumar govardhana dhari kunje ache chalotare bahir kori je kori. He is saying he took bath and then he went to the villagers and said, oh villagers, your Ishtadev Govardhandari Krishna is inside this kunja, let's go and bring him back. By hearing him, the Vrindavan Vasis, they were having natural love for Krishna. And immediately, ahuituki apratihata, it is abundance. And there is no blockage there in their love towards, which is flowing towards Krishna. And we need to be also understanding in that same way. So in this way, what happened? Gopal was established by the people. The vivid description has been given in the Chaitanya Charitamrita that how Madhavendra Puri had a big festival, Annakoot festival. All the Vrajavasis made lot of items for Krishna. And not only that, they made a beautiful temple at the top of Govardhan Hill and worshipped him. And not only that, every villager's family gave 4 cows. In that way, temple, the established temple, had a big goshala, because it is Gopal. Gopal means there will be lot of dood, ghee, makkhan, chana, paneer. No restriction of diets, okay? It's only flooded with Mahaprasad. Bolo Mahaprasad ki. And then Mahaprabhu immediately, Sri Madhavendra Puri initiated some disciples and established the Gopal Puja. Sri Govardhan Lal ki, Vishwanath ji Bhagavan ki, jai, jai. And in this way, he was so happy to see the service has been done by the arrangement of Krishna. And then he was very peacefully seeing that how service is going on. Again, one night, again Gopal came to his dream. And then this Gopal said, Madhavendra Puri, I am very happy with your service. I want to give you another service. So what is the success of service? How you will understand that Krishna and devotees are happy with you? The spiritual master is happy with you. After one service, you will be getting another service. It's like Hanuman, he is always ready to serve. Similarly, sometimes, we feel service means, let me give it to another person, evam parampara praptam evam rajashya vidu. Why I will get, I will also give it to another. No. You have to serve. Whatever services comes to us, it is a blessing of the Lord. Krishna said, Gopal said, Madhavendra Puri, the Vrindavan's climate is so hot. Even till now, according to the world's report, the hottest inhabited place on earth is Giriraj Govardhan place. Still now. So Krishna comes in the dream of Madhavendra Puri again and tells, I am very happy with all the services you have done. Another service. And what is this service? You go to Jagannath Puri. Now you imagine, from Vrindavan to Jagannath Puri is more than Dedhajar, means 1,500 kilometers. More than that actually, I think so. You go and bring Malaya Chandan, means sandalwood. Actually during that time, from Odisha, they used to go to Malaysia and Sumatra, Java, Indonesia for business purpose. And they used to get Malaya Chandan. Malaya is actually Malaysia. Prabhupada writes in his purport. Now they don't have, sandalwood trees, they have rubber trees now. They make these palm trees with palm oil and rubbers. Anyway, Kali Yuga. So you go there and bring nice camphor, kapoor and sandalwood. You make a paste and when you give it to my body, I'll be very peaceful. After hearing, without taking anybody's help, and he was very old at that time, he starts walking. It's not like that Madhavendra Puri went to the Indira Gandhi International Airport of Delhi in a, you know, Tata Sumo, and then, you know, from Govardhan to Delhi Airport, and from Delhi Airport to Indigo flight or any flight to Bhubaneswar, and then there was a car waiting for him, and then that car took him to Puri. No, it was just walking. Can you imagine how much you can walk? Now you cannot walk, only in treadmill, because we have to be safe. Don't come in ecstasy and start walking, okay? Be inside. So he was just chanting, Bhaja Govinda Govinda Gopala, Giridhari Gopinath Nanda Dulala, Giridhari Gopinath Nanda Dulala, Govinda Govinda Gopala, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. In this way, he was just walking, 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 walking. But sometimes staying in one place and sometimes not staying in one place, sometimes drinking, sometimes just walking. Because for him, most interesting thing was the service. And as he was going, 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 he reached Remuna in between. And then, very beautiful, you know, what do you call, darshan of Gopal was there. And in this way, very beautiful discussion has been given here. He is saying, Remuna te koilo Gopinatha darshan, tahar roop dekhiya hoilo bihual mon. नृत्य गीत करी जगन मोहने बसिया क्या क्या भोग लागे ब्राह्मणे पूछिला शिवार सौष्टर देखी आनंदित मने उत्तम भोग लागे यहाँ कईल अनुमाने जेमन इहा भोग लागे सकले सुनीब तेमन अनुमान भोग गोपाले लगाइब. See, this is a very beautiful, interesting thing that is happening here. When Shripad Madhavendra Puri walking, he went to Remuna after so many days and so many weeks. He saw this temple, he started chanting and dancing. And after seeing the deity, he was asking to the Brahmana, kya kya bhog lagta hai? What are the different bhogas you are offering? So whenever two devotees meet, what they talk? They talk about Krishna's pastimes. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, Sabdha Kubu Noy, Shravanadi Shuddha Chitte Karaye Udaya. This Krishna Premi is very much there in our heart, but unless until we are hearing and chanting again and again and discussing, you know, it won't stay. So that's why we are also trying our level best to be live. We are trying to get, you know, all ISKCON devotees are trying their level best. We are also trying level best to be Krishna conscious. So let's be live with live Krishna Katha. Okay? So here is a very nice point. He is saying that what are the different things you are offering to the Lord? See, this is the difference between a devotee and a person who is materialistic. A materialistic person who is not having the heart of a devotee, he will always try his level best to enjoy wherever he goes. Whenever we go somewhere, I mean, I don't want to tell you all because you are all devotees. I'm talking about myself. I am yet to be a devotee and trying to be a devotee. So whenever we go sometimes, you know, some place, and we see the how I can enjoy this place. What nice selfies I can take, in what direction, which will be very much, you know, nice for me to post in Instagram and Facebook. Like, why do we take, oh, this place is nice, oh, this place is nice. How can I enjoy? What are the different drinks are here? How I can enjoy? But a devotee's mood is not like that, like Madhavendra Puri. Why Madhavendra Puri's name is here in Chaitanya Charitamrita? Because he's an ideal devotee. And I remind you, we are discussing about the Chandan Yatra festival, which is starting from tomorrow. This is the pastime, how it started everywhere. This is the pastime that is going on. And if you hear carefully, you will get Krishna prema. Are you ready to get Krishna prema? Yes? Yes, I know. So let's start it again. So Madhavendra Puri was asking, what are the different bhogas you offer? And then he saw nice kheer is being offered. It is called Amrit Keli. And in his mind he thought, if I can taste this, because a devotee's mind is always connected with Krishna's service, how I can use this in the service of the Lord. Srila Prabhupada, our founder Acharya, he was asking about cars. He was standing in a balcony and he was seeing a lot of cars. The devotees were a little astonished, why Srila Prabhupada is asking about cars? How is the, what about this car, what about that bus, what about this, you know, the tempo, what about this, you know, lorry? Then Prabhupada said, you know, we want to have a traveling Sankirtan party where we can have a moving temple. And in that way, the concept of Sankirtan bus started. Why? Sthaboro jangham dekhe na dekhe tar murti, sarvatru hoy tar ishtu devaskurti. Whenever a devotee sees anything, he wants to use that, or he wants to connect that with Krishna. That is a devotee's vision. If we see a mango, we think when it will go inside my tummy, right? But when a devotee sees a mango, he wants to offer it to Krishna. Whenever Radharani will see the dark cloud, she will remember the beautiful blue, you know, aroma, or what you call, beautiful blue body color of Krishna. Whenever she will see a tamal tree, she will remember Krishna. And when we see clouds, we remember Kesipal Chhatri. We see Amrit. Hey, Amrit, chhata achre, chhata takoe. We don't remember Krishna and Krishna's body. Maybe someone of you, maybe one day me, by seeing the clouds, I will remember Krishna's beautiful form. And then, in his mind, he was thinking, let me taste it. Then I can make the same thing for my Gopala. But again, he felt very bad. Why he felt bad? Because he thought, I have done an offense. It is not been offered. Before offering, I only wanted to taste. He felt guilty. He left that place and immediately went to a place, marketplace, which is already closed in the night, started chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Immediately in the night, the pujari closes the door and all the pots of the kheer is been transferred somewhere else. The, you know, Shanarati is done and then he puts him in rest. And as the time goes and it was the middle of the night, the pujari is sleeping, suddenly Gopinath comes in the dream of pujari and said, Hey pujari, get up! Jeep jago, jeep jago! And then, what do? You go. You go and you ask for Madhavendra Puri. I have stolen one pot of kheer, it is inside my uttari, with my dhoti. You go there and what do? You call for Madhavendra Puri. He wanted to eat this. Honor this. I have stolen it for him. You go and give it to him. Shapno dekhi pujari uti kurila vichar sthan kuri krapat kuli mukta koilo dar thadar achalo tale pailo shei khir sthan lipi khirilo ya hoilo bahir dar diya grame gela shei khir loiya hate hate bole Madhavendra Puri ke chaiya खीर लहो ऐ जार नाम माधवपुरी तुमा लगी गोपीनाथ खीर कोइलो चुरी खीर लइया सुखे तुमि करह भक्षणे तुमा सम भगवान नाही त्रिभुवने निधाय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल. So he is saying that you are the most fortunate person, because of you Krishna has stolen khir. How many of you want Krishna should steal something from you? For you. Yes. Let's Krishna steal our heart. And let's our heart be at the lotus feet of Krishna. That should be our prayer. Save Mana Krishna Padaravindayo. Let my mind be always at the lotus feet of Krishna. And then what happened? Pujari got Madhavendra Puri. He offered the kheer. He gave him dandavat, understanding he is a great soul. Right? And he told all the pastime that happened. Kheer vrittanto tahe koilo pujari. Shunei prema bishto hoila ma shri madhav puri. Prem dekhi shevok kahe hoiya beshito. Krishna je ihar bosh. Iha jathochit. এত বলি নমস্কার করি করিলা গমন আবেশে করিলা পুরি সেই ক্ষীর ভক্ষণ মাধবেন্দ্র পুরি ইজ দিস পূজারী আন্ডারস্টুড দ্যাট হাউ গ্রেট দিস পার্সন ইজ অ্যান্ড হি ইজ কন্ট্রোলিং কৃষ্ণা সামটাইমস সাম পিপল আস্ক মি ক্যান আই বিকাম গড আই সেড দ্যাট ইফ ইউ বিকাম আ ডিভোটি অফ গড ইউ উইল বি হিজ কন্ট্রোলার ওয়াই বিকজ কৃষ্ণা লাভস হিজ ডিভোটি Madhavendra Puri desired and immediately Krishna did it. But we should not forget why Madhavendra Puri desired that, because he wanted to serve. And then Madhavendra Puri ate that kheer with love. He broke the pot because Krishna has touched that, kept it with him, and immediately on that night he left Remuna. Why? Because he understood that people will come to know that Krishna has stolen, you know, what do you call, for me, I will be very much, you know, what do you call, my name and fame will be there. But name and fame is not good for devotional service. Sometimes, you know, we do small things and we want lot of encouragements and lot of publicity, because the quality that we have as a jiva, which wants to enjoy separately from Krishna and thinks that he is a doer. प्रकृते क्रियमाणानि गुणैः कर्माणि सर्वशः अहंकार विमूढ आत्मा कर्ताम् इति मन्यते. But the devotee is not like that. Devotee always understands that I am doing this and whatever is favorable for my Krishna consciousness, I should use it, and whatever is not favorable for my Krishna consciousness, I should not do it. And one is pratishtha. Every single person wants to be in limelight, yes or no? I want to, you know, I am special. I want to do this. I did this. But a devotee is not like that. Devotee of the Lord is like, Krishna, you have done. Nimitta matrena sabhava sabhya sachi. Oh my Lord, let me be nimitya. You are the doer. Sarvasya tumar charane sapiya podechi tumar dare. Tumi to thakur tumar kukur boliya janaho more. Oh my dear Lord, let me be a dog into your lotus feet. That's the mood of a devotee. And immediately what happened? Immediately. Dine lok bhid habe mor pratishtha jani. Shei bhaye ratri sheshe cholila Shri Puri. So what happened? Madhavendra Puri in that same night left, because he understood there will be crowd. We are also avoiding crowd. But we are avoiding crowd to save our life. And Madhavendra Puri avoided crowd to save his devotion. This we have to understand. Devotion is most important. So we don't need anything in our life apart from Krishna's love. Sarva upadhi vinirmuktam tatparatira nirmalam rishikena rishikesha sevanam bhakti ruchyate. Let all my upadhis, I am this, I am that, I am AB, ABCD, 9, you know, so many things I don't want. I just want to give pleasure to the Lord's senses. He is the person by whom we serve, we will be very happy. And then what happened? This is a very nice point. It has been mentioned here. Pratishthar bhoy prui rahe palaiya krishna preme pratishtha chale sange gadaiya. If you are a devotee, even if you don't want pratishtha means name, fame and adoration, but still it will follow you, but it will never conquer you. Why? Because it is said that three personalities are all, you know, ladies are unmarried, because whom they want to get married, they don't want them. and who wants them, these ladies don't want them. That is called Labh, Puja and Pratishtha. These ladies are state as spinsters only. Because common people wants them, Labh, Puja, Pratishtha don't want them. Labh, Puja, Pratishtha wants the devotees of the Lord and devotees don't want them. So, inka shadi hi nahi hua. Labh, Puja and Pratishtha. Anyway, then Jagannath is shivak jato jataka mahanto shavake kohilo shab gopal vrittanta चंदन मागी चंदन गोपाल चंदन मागी सुनी भक्त गण आनंदे चंदन लागी करिल जतन राजपत्र सने जार जार परिचर तार मागी कर्पूर चंदन करिल संचय एक विप्र एक सेवक चंदन बहिते पुरी गोसाई संगे दिल संबल रहिते सो ऑल द पीपल ऑफ जगन्नाथ पुरी अंडरस्टैंडिंग माधवेंद्र पुरी इज ब्यूटिफुल devotional service to the Lord. They immediately arranged all the sandalwood, malaya, chandana and camphor and gave one brahmana and one, you know, helper to carry. Now what happens actually, and also the tax-free, card, because they will be checking in check posts. So they will show that this is for the Lord. And Madhavendra Puri took darshan, took blessing of Lord Jagannath, took Mahaprasad, and then he started walking. He personally was also holding the sandalwood. And then before Akshaya Tritiya day, he again reached the place called Remuna. Again he took darshan of Gopinath. And there in that night, his Gopal from Vrindavan came into his dream and said, me and Gopinath, who is now Kirchara Gopinath, is non-different. So you are old now, you take rest here and put all the chandan and camphor and all the spices and what you call kesar, everything you mix and offer it to Gopal's body. And when Gopal gets sandalwood in Akshaya Tritiya day, Chandan Yatra festival day, my body will be also getting cooler effect. Go Premanande! And then Madhavendra Puri stayed back. And after some time, after a few years, he went back to Krishna Loka, giving up this body, which is still there in Remuna. And then from that time, in Akshaya Tritiya day onwards, in all the Vishnu temples, this beautiful pastime of Lord Chandana Yatra started. Chandana Yatra also started and Oka Vihar also started by Yudhishthira Maharaj in Dwapar Yuga. And he also did the No Vihar, which will start after few days of Chandana Yatra only. Chandana Yatra, this is the way Krishna accepted the sandalwood from his devotee. And among the lepanam, among the all the pastes, sandalwood paste is the best paste which you can offer in Vaishak month with Tulasi to the Lord's lotus feet. So tomorrow is the beautiful Chandana Yatra festival, which reminds us the beautiful relationship Krishna is having with his devotees. So let us learn from this pastime. It is also stated in the scriptures that Bhakta Sane Srimukh Prabhu Koila Ashadan Gopal Gopinath Puri Goshaya Ragun Shraddha Jukto Hoya Shune Jai Jan श्रीकृष्ण चरणे से ही पाए प्रेमधन हरि बोल श्री रूप रघुनाथ पदे जार आश चैतन्य चरितामृत कहे कृष्णदास सो ब्यूटीफुल सो यू ऑल गॉट कृष्ण प्रेम टुडे बाय हियरिंग दिस ब्यूटीफुल पास्ट टाइम ऑफ श्री गोपीनाथ जी सो इट इज स्टेटेड दैट हुएवर हियर दिस ब्यूटीफुल पास्ट टाइम विच आई नैरेटेड फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू यू विल गेट कृष्ण प्रेम इट इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस सो टुमारो इज ऑल्सो And Remuna is also a place where Ramchandra stayed back when he was going back from Sri Lanka to Ayodhya. 3 days Lord Ramchandra stayed there. Mother Sita wanted to take bath in Ganga. So with arrow, you know, Lord Ram bought Ramban Ganga, their Saptasara Ganga. This is also the place of Rasikananda Gaur of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. His Samadhi is there, his associate Samadhis are there. And not only that, this is also the place of Gargeshwar Mahadev, Garga Muni, who named Krishna and Balaram, his installed Mahadevi is also there in this place. So sometimes, let's go to Remuna after, you know, everything becomes beautiful. Through our mind, we are in Remuna at least. Because mind is so beautiful that with mind, you can go anywhere. More Vrindavan. When we are thinking about the Lord, when we are worshipping at the Lord, remembering His Roop, Guna and Lila, beauty, quality and pastimes, we are actually there only. So tomorrow is also a very auspicious day. It is called Akshaya Tritiya. In this day, we are having some announcements. Not only announcements actually, we are going to have lot of auspicious activities tomorrow. In behalf of all of you also, we are offering sandalwood to Lord Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadra Maharani and Radha Govinda and all of them. Tomorrow is a day, if you do some spiritual activity, it will be Akshaya. The whole day is very auspicious. So tomorrow morning time, there will be beautiful darshan, which we will be sending you in our groups. And maybe Krishna willing, we will be also trying to show you in live. Let's see how it goes. Tomorrow is the day Lord Vishnu, you know, created the barley, jaw, which is very auspicious, which you give for yajna. Ganga, Mother Ganga touched in Akshaya Tritiya day to this Mother Earth. Maharavarat was started writing, Ganesh started writing from Akshaya Tritiya day. Draupadi got her Akshaya Patra of food, making food from the sun god on Akshaya Tritiya day. After killing 21 times in all the Kshatriya race, Parashuram got pacified and became peaceful in Akshaya Tritiya day. Akshaya Tritiya is a day where Krishna and Sudama met in Dwarka. Chandanayatra takes place on this day. Satyayuga starts from, you know, Chandanayatra day. Sri Ramchandra, after coming back from 14 years of exilation, he started, you know, his Ram Rajya from this day. In Jagannath Puri and also all the temples which has Rath Yatra, they start Rath making from tomorrow, from Rath Yatra day. The Char Dham of, you know, Badrikashram, you know, Kedar, Gangotri, Jamunotri, all the doors get open on this day. And this is Akshaya Tritiya. Anything auspicious you do, it is very, very kind. And Krishna, by kindly, He allows us to multiply it. So let us be very, very Krishna conscious tomorrow. If possible, offer Tulsi and Chandan to your home deities. Worship them with, you know, Ganga water if you have. Otherwise, sandalwood is everywhere. Offer some sweets. You can make some sweets. And, you know, you can offer and pray for everyone. Tomorrow, 4 p.m. Tomorrow, 4 p.m. to 8:30 in the night, we are arranging in-house. You don't need to come. We are arranging inside nice kirtan. You know, from 4 o'clock to 8:30, continuously we will be praying to the Lord with this Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. All these beautiful kirtans will be going on behalf of all of you. I have arranged special pujas in Sri Mayapur Dham, in Jagannath Puri, in our temple, in Vrindavan also. And you are always there in my prayers. I very much remember one specific mother, Mrs. Geeta Nath, many of you must be knowing, who arranges, you know, whose family arranges this boat festival. She went back to Krishna on this specific day in Akshaya Tritiya. I remember how much she, you know, dedicated her life for glorifying Krishna. So whenever Akshaya Tritiya comes also, I remember her, that and her family also. And that also makes me understand that Salvamapi Yasya Dharmasya Trayato Mahato Bhayat. That even if you do a little bit, Krishna is so thankful that, you know, He always, you know, remembers what you have done for Him. Sometimes, you know, we forget, you know, if somebody has done something good for us. But Krishna never forgets. So tomorrow is an auspicious day, and it was very nice that I am being with you, and I hope that we will meet again and again. Again, I will remind you, tomorrow morning I will be speaking Bengali, and I will try, as many of you are writing me and asking questions that whether the darshan will be available or not, I will try my level best to give you darshan live. Let's see how it's possible. Otherwise, definitely we will arrange something. Definitely I will arrange something. Otherwise, I will send you the ISKCON Kolkata's Facebook, where you can take darshans every day. And thank you very much. I hope all of you have spiritually enjoyed this session of Sripad Madhavendra Puri and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sriman Nityananda Prabhu and Sri Gopinath Ji. And we will be in touch. You will be always there in my heart. Tomorrow especially, when I put Chandan into the Lord's lotus feet, I will remember all of you for your well-being. Let this world be peaceful and fragrant like sandalwood and cool like sandalwood. And let us all pray for our children. Let us all pray for our seniors. Let us all pray for our friends. Let us all pray for each other, that we can always take shelter and remember Krishna. And in that way, we take full advantage of this human form of life. I really thank Srila Prabhupada and his able disciples who have given us this wonderful mission of ISKCON, where we are trying our level best to be always positive by remembering Krishna. Always remember Krishna, never forget Krishna. Thank you very much, and wish you all a very, very Akshaya Tritiya and Chandan Yatra festival. Put some Prasadi Chandan to your head also tomorrow. That will make yourself very cool. Thank you very much. You have any question? So maybe one question I can take. If you have, then you can write to me here. As you are writing comments, it is coming to me. So thank you very much from Pankaj Prabhu and many other devotees. No questions, that means you already got self-realization. All your questions are over. But again, you know, we'll be meeting. This is my YouTube channel. Some or other many devotees were asking. I am not a technical person, not so much. But by the help of many wonderful God brothers and God sisters that I have, and they are asking me to be online to serve all of you. Let us remember Krishna all the time. That's why I am there. If you want, you can subscribe this, and that will be wonderful. So I end here. Thank you very much. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Chandan Yatra Mahamahotsav ki jai. Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bo. Vancha Kalpatarubhasya Vipasandubha Evacha Patitanang Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namah. Ananda Koti Vaishnav Vrinda ki jai, Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Samaveda Gaura Bhakta Vrinda ki jai, Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bo. Thank you, all over world people have come, I am seeing, from you know, US, from Perth, Australia, and many other devotees. Thank you very much for being here. It is really an encouraging thing for me. Let us all encourage each other by being present in our this group. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.